So currently right now what's happening is that the referee and the doctors are checking the red corner's injury. It looks like he's got a fairly deep cut under his left eye, but it looks like they are going to let him continue to fight unless they can, they cannot stop the bleeding, then they will have to be forced to stop the fight. And here we go. some of the most exciting three rounds I've seen in a very long time. What incredible skill from two fighters like that. Spinning back kicks, flying knees, everything was in this fight. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have the official score. Judge one, in favor of the blue corner, 25-30. Judge number two, in favor of the blue corner, 25-30. And judge three, 29-30. In the blue corner, Kristiyan Doychev.